Hey, what's up guys, my name is Andrew and welcome back guys to my channel. So today guys, I'm gonna show you some of my trades from earlier on. I was trading on a go from my smartphone, and basically guys, I placed five trades and in 2 hours guys, I generated 331 euro profit with these trades. So guys, in this video I'm gonna explain you how I place these trades and how you can copy the way I trade as well, you know, for your own benefit. So without further delays guys, make sure you click on that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already, because you know, from today what I will try to do is from today guys, I will try to make videos every single day to help all of those newbie traders out there, you know, because I know that some of my videos are quite, you know, more specific, you know, more for more advanced traders, more for more advanced users. So guys, from today guys, I really want to make easier to understand videos for people so that you can watch them, you can see how I trade, and you can take it, you know, and apply for your own trading. Because as you know guys, I have been trading Forex for the past 5 years, and these are the results you can see for yourself as well, because there is no magic in trading guys. And I just generated 331 euro profit. Well, am I happy? It's fine. It's not my big, it's not the big trading day or whatever guys, it's just in 2 hours I was able to generate over 300 euro profit. And it's really easy to do, but it takes some time to master it. So guys, let's get started. Okay guys, so if you didn't see my previous video, please watch my previous video where I explained what are the three biggest trading mistakes people are doing. Because you know guys, I am Andrew from Income Mentor Box and I have my own day trading academy. And in last video, I explained what were the most common mistakes my students were doing. But after they fixed these three mistakes, you know, in their own trading plan, they were able to see more consistent and profitable results. So make sure guys, you watch my previous video if you are interested in day trading or if you experienced losses in the past, because that, you know, video is gonna help you limit your losses and it's gonna help you to focus more on profits. So again, there's no magic in trading, there is no right way to trade, there is no wrong way to trade, you know, there are thousands of different ways you can trade, okay? And it depends, you know, and you can learn trading from anywhere you want, but in my channel and in my academy, I only teach what worked for me personally, you know, for past 5 years. Because I keep, you know, because I trade full time, you know, and this is no surprise, you know, if you're my subscriber, then you know that already. I also run many, many blogs and websites, you know, regarding to trading, where I expose my trading practices. Yeah, anyway, so let's take, for example, my favorite trade from today was EuroCAD. EuroCAD, I place it at 3 o'clock, based on, though this is a different time zone, today, so the entry price was 1.50661. And the exit price was 1.5492. So this is a solid sell trade. And how did I came up with this sell trade? Really simple, you know. You know that I have my own list of my favorite Forex pairs. I only focus on those Forex pairs. Euro JPY, GBP USD, Euro USD. So I have a list, okay? If you're interested in my list, email me and I will share it with you guys. So yeah, so EuroCAD, you know. EuroCAD, I was looking at EuroCAD and when looking at 1 hour chart, it showed me that the price is going down. Why price is going down? Because I used this pattern trading strategy where I place two exponential moving average lines, the blue one and the red one. So the blue one is set to 365. Okay, because there are 365 days a year. The red one is set to 180, because there is 100. We smash year in half, and this gives us the trend. This gives us the trend and shows us whether the markets are going up or the markets are going down. If the red line is above the blue line, markets are going up. If the blue line is above the red line, markets are going down. powerful strategy when it comes to these two exponential moving average lines. So however, so I was looking at the Euro CAD and I seen that the price was going down based on exponential moving average lines. So prices are going down. So and then what I saw, then I saw that the this was my resistance, okay? This is my support. This is my support, which was broken. And it was broken really, really strongly. So the candlestick went through here, you know, it broke my support line, meaning that it becomes my resistance, meaning that the price is going down. The price is going down because from this point forward, because my support was broken, okay? And then I knew, and that's at this stage, okay, I knew that if this support will be broken, it becomes my resistance. And based on the candlestick patterns, this is exactly what happened. And as you can see right now, for example, okay, the price is actually going up, but I have already closed my trade. If my trade was still open, still running, I would make a loss right now. So as you can see, guys, that's why you never want to open your trade. And just go away for a couple of days, whatever, and come back. Make sure that you have either your stop loss set up properly, or if you're a short-term day trader, make sure that you monitor your trade closely and make sure you actually pay attention to where is your support resistance, because as you can see, this Euro CAD is respecting its areas really, really much. So I mean, look at this. So. There would be a nice buy opportunity from here if we tend to go against the trend. But as you can see, the markets are still and now moving downwards because the blue line is above the red line. And respectively, what would be a really, really great thing to do is to wait for this price to reach this area and then make another sell trade. So that's what I do often. If you've seen my previous trading video, this is what I often do. I often place the trades for the same asset all over again. So this is the Euro CAD, but sometimes I could place three trades for Euro USD alone, both call trades and sell trades. And I showed you, I think a couple of weeks ago, one of the crazy videos where you saw buy sell for the same asset, and I still made profit. On different times, of course, different times, different hours, but same day, okay? And I was still able to make profits from one Forex trading pair by placing both sell and buy, and I still made money, still made profits. I show you the charts, you can double check all of my entry exit positions, everything was there, and that's it, guys. And because there is no magic, you don't need to wait for the best, you know, trading possibility out there. But when you look at the trend, you know, of the market, of either it's going up or down, you know, and then take into consideration your support resistance areas and pivot points, then this, guys, is enough for you to have a notion of where the price is gonna go. When it comes to these support resistance, guys, you're welcome to go to incomementorbox.com. Right here and get my free ebook and free MetaTrader 4 indicator, guys. And all you have to do is just simply put your email in here, then click here on get your free ebook and get MetaTrader 4, and that's it. You will be able to download it on your computer completely for free, you know, and everything is SSL protected, guys. Everything is on a teachable.com. It's all protected. There's no viruses, no mumbo jumbo stuff. So yeah, guys, so get your freebies if you're interested to. Here we go, guys. This is my Euro CAD trade. What the smallest trade was the Euro USD. I made only 40 euro today for this trade, but this was a sell position, and it was just touching its resistance, so I just placed sell position and I closed it in 2 hours. Yeah, guys, so but all of these trades, you know, are the same. I basically look at the chart, I place my exponential moving average lines, I know that whether the price is going down or going up, you know. Also make sure, guys, when you place these exponential moving average lines, that you pay attention how big gap is between both of these, okay? The bigger the gap, the stronger the trend. The smaller the gap, the smaller the trend and the bigger risk. So for example, now as we can see right now, the price is touching the resistance. So what I would do now is to make I would make a sell position if I was going to go south. And as you can see, guys, the price is actually reversing from that point, from this point, from here. It's actually reversing. Why? Because as we can see, I don't know why, let me just see, it's really interesting, I love this. It's gonna reverse, okay, yeah. So we have a resistance corridor between this line and this line. And it's gonna stop here. Yeah, as you can see. Here, it's gonna stop there. So this is my resistance corridor, which means I can make sell positions from this line or this line. Of course, the highest the better. So I'll make sell position in here, and the price is going down from this point forward. Yeah, as you can see, the price is already reversing. And yeah, why? Because there was a resistance in here. And the price is gonna respect this resistance. If it's gonna break this resistance, it's gonna reverse from this point, you know. But it's so weak, it's already, you know, reversing from this point. So now would be ideal sell position. Yes, guys, so thanks guys for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, get your freebies, get your free ebook. And if you're interested to become successful, if you are serious about trading, if you want to become successful independent trader from home, you're welcome to join my Income Mentor Box Day Trading Academy, where you will be able to learn how to become successful independent trader from home. It's everything, guys, is on Teachable. So if you click here on enroll now, it's everything's a Teachable platform, like here. The price is $299 lifetime access. We also have three month plan for those from poorer countries. Yeah, guys, and everything is here. You can see all of the academy training videos. On top of that, you're also gonna get access to my private trading group, where you will be able to copy my daily trades from my Telegram group. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. I'm not a trading guru. I'm just sharing you the trading tactics and trading strategies that works for me and worked for me for the past 5 years. So yeah, I'm here guys, just sharing you my knowledge. And always remember guys that education and practice is the key for long-term success in trading. And you can learn trading from anybody, okay? There are so many training academies and teachers out there. You can choose whichever you want. But always remember, guys, that there is no 100% winning strategy, and there is no 100% right way to trade. There are many, many different ways to trade. But what you have to do, guys, is to be disciplined, to have discipline, and you know, and to trade responsibly. And always make sure that when you place trade, always ask question why you placed that trade at that particular time, at that particular price point, why? And if the trade went, if the trend was a losing trade, you have to always save that trade and remember what was the mistake you did. And you make sure you remember that mistake, you save that trade, you save screenshots, like I'm teaching my students to save these screenshots, so that you will always remember your mistake that you did in the past, and make sure that it's not gonna happen in future. So here we go, guys. Thanks, guys, for watching this video, and see you guys again next time. Bye.